And we're finishing off with this phrase. So right here we have three kind of little scale elements. We've got this first bit. So that's 9, 11 on the G and 9 on the B. And then we repeat 9 on the B, go to 10 and then 12. So put them together. And then we're gonna pick like the wind and we're gonna have frets 12, 14 and 16. We're gonna go up and down those notes with alternate picking. So, we're going up and down basically 3.5 times. 2, 3. And then we have a big bend here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shift up to the 17th fret high E string and bend it up a tone. So. And at speed, like that. So one more time with that lick slowly.